Zoom, I'm Envy. Welcome to my video. Today we'll be playing Flickr. Now, I have a personal account that I played this on, and I love it. And I am looking forward to this game because I haven't played it in a while. Ever claim that you're a twin in this game, because otherwise you'd kill two people in one go. Clubhouse, just to start with the classic. And turn my volume down. There we go. And quite frankly, you guys probably can't hear me. Okay, I should adjust some things on my recording thing that I use. I use OBS, just because it's easier. Alright, so I got Medic. You're part of the good team, protecting one person each night from attack. Alright. Well, this is new. Alright, so there's 4 to 5 survivors, a detective, psychic or spy, medic or savior, muffin man or twin, murderer, witcher or scout, assassin or dark psychic, and the clown. Alright, my role is the medic. The goal is to eliminate all evil, I can heal a player each night, I have one self-heal, and I can only self-heal once. Alright. Oh, I love her Barbie outfit.
After intense questioning, detectives concluded that neither Sergio nor Araceli are withholding any information.
Their stories are tied to the
only So I'm going to check Barbie tonight, just because I like Barbie's outfit. If it comes back and bites me in the butt, oh well.
Okay.
Am I floating? Did I just die? Okay, no, I didn't, because I'm not see-through. Ooh, someone got a muffin. Uh-oh. Lily died from mysterious circumstances. They were killed in their sleep. Oh, that's a bad way to go. Oh, right. Gotta update your journal. I am the medic. I always write my role just so people, you know, if they do vote me out, not believing me. I can't understand these two. I wish my cousin were here. She speaks Ukrainian and Russian and all that. She knows what they would say. I'm just not voting anyone because I don't know who. Hey, there's a fellow gay on here. Yay. No! Who voted Barbie? Why would y'all vote Barbie? Barbie was a vibe. Like, why? What's the point of voting Barbie? Alright. I'm gonna protect deep dish pizza rolls. I'll protect my fellow LGBT.
This kid was on the go for school, and when he finished school, you know, he was so used to being on the go.
Deep dish pizza rolls. If you ever see this, I hope your life gets better. I don't mean to pry and butt in, but yeah. Oh, they got muffins. Not a muffin. Oh god, someone was gonna kill pizza rolls. Oh no, don't kill the pizza rolls. I say these two are kinda sus, but at the same time, I don't know. I'm gonna vote anyone but pizza rolls and clown. I'm gonna have my phone pick a number between 1 and 12, 13. I didn't get to pick. What? Huh? Bruh. No joke. Oh, darn. Guess I just wait. I wonder who it is. Yeah, first... Yeah, y'all aren't gonna survive this, I don't think. Because if y'all keep voting out the good guys, it's not gonna end well. And I can't protect my... I can't protect Deep Dish and Clown. Yeah, I'm gonna just return to the lobby. Alright. Hey, let's go. We have 15 out of 15.
Before joining missing persons, you worked homicide for a year. On the homicide side, there's no problem.
Alright. I want to go to Area 8. It looks cooler. I've been there like once or twice, but I don't really get to see it very often. Man, I guess we're doing the woods. Oh well, it's still spooky. Murder out in the woods, like Friday the 13th. I will say, guys, that my video uploads will be every Friday. But I will be recording every Saturday afterwards, mostly because I work during the weekdays a lot. I have early mornings and I get back in the afternoon. By the time I'm done, I have no energy whatsoever to do anything. So, pardon me. So if I don't... If I do miss a Friday, it's mostly probably because I just had a rough week, and so I didn't record that Saturday. Alright, medic again. Luckily I'm defying gravity. What? Why is one barking this day? Okay. Alright. Generate number 21, 13, and 15. I will protect number 13. Big Leo. Oh? No, that's not right. I'm fixing my desk real quick. It's one of those, like, TV trays. So I gotta adjust it. There we go. Okay. Who died? Olivia, no! No. Mm-hmm. Amelia, no. Oh, she left the game. Medic. I like a list of who all I protected, and then I will proceed to hopefully not get voted out after just protecting the one person. Why is Heidi dancing in the fire? I'm just not going to vote anybody because...
Are you down to one?
Yeah. Alright, next round we're going to protect two, which is Heidi. Bro, that's just painting... Well, if this guy claims he's... Okay, so good. Okay. So, Kalia. Never mind the random generator. We're protecting them. For now. He's proven that they're a bad guy. Power disconnected. You can hear the motion around you. Alright. Michaela. It is Michaela, I think so. If you ever see this, Michaela, I hope you're not lying to me. That was gonna look really stupid. Silent. Click. Lights back on. Which makes no sense because we literally have lanterns and a fire. How can we not see lanterns and a fire? Oh, Viclio, dang it. Killed in their sleep, dang. Struggle bug died from mysterious circumstances, left the game. You're beheaded and left in the woods. Yeesh. Six people so far are dead. Discuss who may be evil. Okay, I gotta make a note that I lay out. K-A-Y-L-A 627. Alright. Maddie. Alright, I guess we're voting Maddie Moon. Alright. Flick, flick, flick. Running one of the most votes. Couldn't find Maddie Moon 0212's journal. And someone else left the game. So Tate's dead. Now, I assume. I want to make a comment, but I don't want to be creepy. Alright, you hear commotion around you. Alright. Michaela again. Please don't be dead, I don't want to die. Something's happened, it's gone silent. Flick, flick. Click, click. Power restored. Do you know DJ died from mysterious circumstances of the game. He was killed in the water. Big oof. Survivor, I don't like Heidi. Her lace is short. Bruh. Who gives a crud what's showing and what's not? You're kinda too. No. I don't have a pin. Why would I have a muffin? Ooh. Oh, Queen just left. So we vote Ash. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna vote Ash just because that sounds right. I don't know. I don't know how. I'm never good at this game. My intuition is not. Oh. Oof. That's an oof on our end. You know, just to be safe, I'm gonna self heal on this one. Since I get one self heal. Oh no. I'll protect Michaela instead. No! I should have self healed! There's only three people now. I didn't even get my muffin.
Going on. I'm going home. It's now wondering.
Well, alright. Vote to eliminate player. And I'm only recording 45 minutes of this today because I don't want to edit. Last video I recorded, the reason it looked so choppy is because I had well over an hour's worth of footage I had to sift through and decide what I wanted to keep and what I didn't. So, yeah. GG. Was gonna self heal. I didn't get to type. Alright, I need to get some more cute clothes. Open the shop. Alright, I have 340. What you got the outfits? Is that pretty dress still here? No, it's not. But yes, it is. Yes. Dang it! I'm still short. I want something cute. Like, my current outfit's cute, no, but yeah, I don't even have enough hair. That's what I want to get. Get different hair. Are you kidding me? Jeez, why is this so expensive? Alright, I guess I'm not getting a new outfit yet. Well, we need a couple more rounds, probably. Okay, only half an hour into recording too, so that's nice. Sewers, that sounds interesting actually. I am the detective, so I have to figure out who's good and who's bad. Alright. Where are we at? Are we loads again? I thought sewer got voted. Oh. I just realized I got butterflies on my shirt. Oh my god. Your shirts are cute. I love her top hat. I hear commotion around you. Which one of these players is equal? Foxy, Lily, or Stupid Loaf of Bread, underscore 3. Okay. What? No. There's no way someone that pretty... No. Well, actually, never mind. I can't say that someone that pretty wouldn't be evil. Well, it's not Stupid Loaf of Bread now. They're dead. Oh, they might be... Monkey Minaj. I am so confused now. Dariana. 7 just dropped. Jackie with the eat, there's no way Jackie could be, no way. She's too nice. Hey! Tagged it all out. Okay. I have a feeling Lily is evil, but I don't know. We'll find out later. Because it's Foxy, Lily, and Stupid Loaf of Bread, but Stupid Loaf of Bread is dead, so it can't be. I don't think it can be them. Go to Build-A-Bear at 3 a.m. What are these notes? Like, bruh. It's Lily. I know it is Lily. I have the gut feeling it's Lily. But I'm not gonna say anything because then people will vote me because they think I'm sus. Alright. What the heck? Nobody died last night. I have a gut feeling it's Lily. It but what if you're wrong? Confetti with you, what? Yeah, I'm going for it. It's Lily. I have the gut feeling it's Lily. Monkey butt? What the frick? I was like a good look to whoever's reading. Here's motion around. Okay, Lily is the only name that has popped up all three times.
Almost 10 hours in the first 48 passed, but Detective Zyanna Corbin and Mike Connor found no sign of 63-year-old Sarah Connor. Cochran scans video from surveillance cameras, looking for evidence that the missing woman has been murdered.
You're not going to believe it.
I wonder if they know that I am.
What do you mean? There is no footage of anything from that.
Pretty listen. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep going. I'm trying not to be rude, but the notes are annoying.
From their grid search, Detective Corbin calls emergency rooms looking for unidentified patients who match Sarah's description.
If by any chance you have been contacting my wife,
it's her last hope of finding the missing woman alive.
Oh, crap.
Now she's probably just mad that she's exposed as evil. Lily's more sus.
Okay.
Corbin's relief is short-lived. The call raises more questions.
Oh, no. No. Oh, man. Oh, that was a good game. Alright. I think... You know what, I'm gonna call it good for now. Thank you all for watching. Have a great day. Enjoy being gay. And that is gonna be all for today. Bye-bye.